From world's largest democracy to the world's most diverse country, from Ashoka to Akbar, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru to Atal Bihari Vajpayee, from Sarojini Naidu to Sushma Swaraj, from Sachin Tendulkar to Mary Kom, from the Taj Mahal to the Golden Temple, from agriculture to the space, India has been a cradle of human race. As we celebrate 75 years of India's independence, here is La Polity wishing everyone a very happy Independence Day.
भारत को एक स्वतंत्र राष्ट्र बनाने के लिए ब्रिटिश साम्राज्य के खिलाफ बहुत लंबा संघर्ष चला है। सन 1857 से प्रथम भारतीय स्वतंत्रता संग्राम की शुरुआत हुई, तत्पश्चात असहयोग आंदोलन, सविनय अवज्ञा आंदोलन एवं भारत छोड़ो जैसे आंदोलनों के साथ हमने आजादी की प्राप्ति की है।
It is said that the only way to describe the future is to shape it. And as we commemorate the 75th year of India's independence and we celebrate Amrit Mahotsav, we must feel proud about the long strides that the Indian economy and the polity has made since 1947. We must also celebrate our developmental journey, which has been marked by momentous milestones and major reforms that enable us to achieve substantial progress in many areas, including the rise in the income level, growth, literacy, life expectancy, employment, self-sufficiency in food, and wide variety of other economic indicators. From the license permit Raj, India, when FDI was almost non-existent, today it has become the buzzword of the Indian economic story. In the year 2020-21 itself, India received approximately $82 billion in the foreign direct investment. Our GDP has reached almost 136 lakh crore, and despite COVID, we are still projected to grow at nearly 8%. India's forest reserves now are world's fifth largest. We've also made significant headway in infrastructure and power sector. Our vibrant democracy, our resilience, our spiritedness, our diversity along with demographic advantage, innovativeness, Atmanirbhar policy, Startup India program all indicate towards a stride towards a very confident and a strong nation. Jai Hind.
The Great Indian Constitution, also the lengthiest in the world, was through which India declared itself as a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic. Truly said by the father of our constitution, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, that the constitution is not merely a lawyer's document, but it is the vehicle of life, and its spirit is the spirit of all ages.
As we all know that today is our Independence Day, and we know that it is a special and important day for all of us. On this day, we have not only achieved independence from British colonial rule after long nationalist struggle, but also we have laid foundation of a nation of 21st century, where people have, you know, certain democratic and constitutional rights. At the same time, we should not forget that we have certain duties and fundamental duties as a committed citizen. I think that everyone has some role in our society, you know, and especially I think that youth has some much bigger role to play in the process of nation building, because the future depends on them. Therefore, they should understand that what kind of role they have to play as a responsible and committed citizen. And on this day of Independence Day, we take place to promote unity, peace and harmony in our society. Happy Independence Day. Thank you.
भारत अलग अलग नदियों, सभ्यताओं और भाषाओं एवं संस्कृतियों का जीवंत उदाहरण है। यहाँ वेशभूषा, खान पान, बोल चाल के स्तर पर कई छोटी बड़ी मान्यताएं देखने को मिलती है। हम उन खूबसूरत देशों में से एक हैं जहाँ सबसे पहले अरुणिमा की सुबह अरुणाचल में और देर शाम तक अपनी चमक बिखेरता सूर्य पश्चिम के राजस्थान में देखने को मिलता है। यही हमारी खूबसूरती है और इसे सहेज कर रखना है।